I've got a really good program lined up for today. We're going to be taking a lot of calls in today. We're going to be helping a lot of people with their problems, and we're going to be changing some lives today. So I look forward to the good episode, and I'm looking forward to... What are you doing in here? What are you doing? I told you to leave.
Happy day of birth. I got you a tire.
You got me a present?
Yes.
What is this?
It's a tire. I found it on the side of the street.
You got me a tire. That's actually the best present I've ever gotten.
Well, you're very welcome. I found it on the side of the street.
Caller, do you know why they're doing this?
It's because they want to get aroused at you, Johnny.
What's that mean?
They just want to see your reaction,
hey,
you know?
Hey, Leslie. How are you doing? I killed the neighbor
yesterday. My name is Jonathan Hill.
Can you please
enjoy your show a lot,
actually. Penis into your smooth asshole?
Can you believe
what does that,
that
mean? What does that mean?
It's let your co-host tell you.
Caller.
Sorry. So
caller.
Hello.
Ask your question.
Can I be converted?
Sure.
Jonathan, okay, you are incredibly sensual.
Thank you.
My nipples are itching with delight and my bungus is gaped moist.
Excuse
and ready
me!
For your hot, sticky love juice.
What?
Are you a plumber? Because my pipes need lube up
no.
And trongasm.
That is not
what does
okay.
That mean? What does that mean? What does that you... mean? Bless Buddha!
Happy birthday to you and Buddha. The holy Buddha is a fat fuck because he eats children.
Buddha
yummy,
was a skinny
yummy,
man!
Yummy. Hello,
Kent Kennedy.
I use my book to wipe my ass.
Kennedy,
since it's
is
the
he
worst
there?
Book ever. Don't buy it, faggots.
You use
go
my
and
book
kill
to
a nigger
do what?
Instead. Buddha did 911. Jesus is the best. Book was
it?
A lot better
not
than
a
what
problem.
People say.
Thank you.
Personally,
thank you very much.
I learned a lot from it.
Thank you.
Mainly, I learned that when you put a book in the
thank
oven,
you.
It burns.
Thank you.
What an amazing world we live in.
Why would you do that? Bless Buddha.
I guess not what
we're
doing.
Everybody spam hack.
Hello, caller. It's King Kenny here. How you doing?
I'm saying, I'm still in one piece. I can't explain. I watched a couple of the previous episodes and you were getting an attitude with the caller. So, well, what's your problem exactly?
Well, sometimes the callers, they just get on my nerves, you know. I ran a very successful pharmaceutical company. And when I wanted my way, I got it. And and these callers, they just don't cooperate. So sometimes
I can understand. So when you say you ran a pharmaceutical company, does that mean you were a drug dealer or something?
No. It was a very successful company.
What was the name of the company?
I can't tell you that. I'm out of the company now.
You're out of the company, but then you have no legal liability. So what company did you work for?
CVS.
You work for CVS?
No, I owned CVS.
You owned CVS?
Yes.
Oh, I remember reading about you. Weren't you the one who was caught peddling morphine out of the pharmacy area?
No.
You sure? You kind of look like the guy. I saw the mark. I'm the father in the last name of Kennedy.
I don't like you assuming these things about me. I am a very successful person. I have went to Harvard University and have 7 doctorates. How dare you insult me like
that? How did you...
And it's really getting obnoxious having to keep them calm.
Zero,
if you do not
zero,
wish to go through
zero.
With the
what
order,
the
we will charge your card
zebras,
for $1,500 and finish.
I don't order any zebras at all, okay? None. I don't like zebras.
Me personally.
All right, Kent. I was just saying, you might be better off with your phone calls if you try a little bit of humility and try and treat other people with respect. That might help. Encourage the proper environment that you're looking for. You know what I mean, Kent?
No, I don't.
He's the type of guy that I would square up with if you wanted to catch attitude.
Square up!
Yeah!
Bless Buddha!
You enjoy
these
talking all that good smack and all that,
you
but I ain't exactly the coward type, so you ain't gonna try to beat bully me. You understand that, Kent?
I see you, K Captain Faggot Hills.
Yeah, it's 69696969 eat my boner. How about that? What's your social security number?
I can't tell you that. I'm not stupid. Come on. Stupid.
Don't make me go base stick man on you. You don't want that, and I know you can't.
I'm not scared.
You ain't scared. Well, you obviously a fool. You look in the chat, people know who I am.
There's something funny!
There's nothing funny. It's just funny that this guy thinks he could do anything to me!
Talk about your old boyfriend's dick and how big it was! You what? Now shave off my pubes and punch me in the face!
Do you guys like hardcore butt sex? Sniff, 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 sniff.
What does that mean?
Jonathan wants to guzzle Zebra cum. Jonathan wants to guzzle Zebra cum.
I will do no such thing.
Hey Jonathan, I want to squirt a full load of my man juices all over your faggot face.
Ears, man. Cover
why?
It's gonna be really loud.
What do you mean?
It's gonna be loud in your ears.
What is? Come and see at the hotel, fucking nigga. Are you
when you suck the semen out of his 1-inch wee-wee. Oh, Jonathan, you're making me moister than an oyster.
What does that mean?
My bungus is tighter than a clenched fist.
What does that mean?
I'm ready, Daddy. Bust down my back door and service me. Bleed my radiators dry and make me waddle like a penguin for a whole week. Hashtag tight bungus.
Why would they say that?
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
What's that?
This is Kim.
Do you know what he said to you?
No.
He said the F. Bless Buddha.
I'm back again. I'm sorry about these shitty donations. We need to text the authorities. JKJK Captain Faggot Hills. Captain Faggot Hills. Captain Faggot Hills. Captain Faggot Hills. Thing wrong.
What is that?
Allah Akbar. Spam 123 in chat for niggers, Allah
like
and cucks. Buddhism is fucking straight cancer. Scream Allah Akbar to the rooftops.
No.
This is the fakest shit of a show I've ever seen.
You just mean saying hi to them. That's not a big deal at all.
No, it's not.
It's not bad.
No, like
it's not bad at all.
Relations in bed.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, let's get a caller.
Why is this program so fake now? Praise be Allah.
You're the fake one.
This is a serious program. People like you are white. By the book, what is this? Break it down, bitch. Let me see you back it up. Drop that ass down, load it, pick that motherfucker up. Break it down, bitch. Let me see you back it up. Drop that ass down, load it, pick that motherfucker up. Now back that pussy, she's a motherfucker. Hey, back that pussy, she's a motherfucker. Now back that pussy, she's a motherfucker. Hey, back that pussy, she's a motherfucker. It's a piece of cake, you make a pretty cake.
Good.
Just a second!
Can you tell Jonathan Hills a happy birthday? Or wish him a happy birthday for me?
It's not happy birthday, it's happy...
It's happy day of birth!
Chat for Hail Hilter, Hail Hilter, Hail Hilter. Burn all the news. This show is fake as fuck. Niggers, Wesley, you're a Muslim terrorist. Fucking Buddhism is retarded. Allah Akbar, fuck niggers. Jonathan Hills is 9/11. 123 in chat.
Never do that, Jonathan! I don't just ask this show to the holy, holy name of Buddha.
Good job.
Congratulations, you're now...
I feel happy. I'm the first homosexual to be a Buddhist.
I got the call! I got the call! I got the call!
Bless Buddha and the amazing religion of Buddhism.
I'm so sorry. Okay, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to do that. That was an accident. That was a... Okay, Kent. Kent. Okay, that was... I'm sorry. I can explain. It was just my medication.
No! No!
Come back. Come back.
No!
Kent! Kent, it was an accident. It was an accident.
Vagina! Venereal disease!
Bitch.
Bitch.
Bitch. Bitch.
Bitch.
Bitch, nigga.
Blowjob.
Boobs!
You know what, motherfucker?
Hello?
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 Something funny?
Oh.
No?
You all... Joker is coming to this program. You need to buy my book, Buddha Bless Me, Buddha Bless You. Available.
This other girl killed me.
Chad, calm down.
This other girl killed me.
No one's going to kill you, Chad.
They said they're going to kill me.
Chad! Do your job and cool it. Maintain your professionalism. Okay. This is my book, Buddha Bless Me, Buddha Bless You. Is this kid friendly? Is this kid friendly? This book is
Oh, man.
I got the call!
So good. I wish you could take...
I'm trying to word this, okay? 1 second. On the interwebs and the whole entire world, did you want to finish the prayer, Kent? Kent!
Jesus.
That's the last time I'm going to tell you. No sleeping on the job.
XX96.9. I watch Buddhism Hotline every fucking day.
This is a joke call.
Jonathan Hills pisses me off in every way.
I get the call.
That's me.
Bring Mathis back.
Mathis.
Bring fucking Mathis back. Fuck you, Jonathan. You're motherfucking...
This wheel is really cool, man. You should try...
How about you spin this program around better than you spin that wheel?
I think I'm the only high point of this program right now.
I thought you were going to be a great member of this program. To be honest with you, Kent, I saw a lot of potential in you. I saw a man with a passion.
I can't...
We apologize for the technical difficulties on the set right now. We are experiencing some problems with our co-host. Wheels is not allowed on my set. What?
Why?
What's so complicated?
Why?
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 Because you're not being paid to sit around.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I shouldn't have done that. It's... You know what? I will throw this wheel out.
Knock it off.
Whoa, chill out, man.
What is your question? What is your question? What is your question? What is your question? What is your question?
I would like to be converted.
What is your question?
I'd like to be converted.
You'd like to be converted?
I believe.
In the holy, holy name.
In the holy, holy name.
The one that shines above all others.
The one nigga that shines above all others.
The holy... Wait, what did you just say, young man? Route the cancer.